mungkin boleh cerita sikit apa yang melalui diorang punya main lah lepas diorang kalah first game.
Coaches giving the correct instruction and giving mental support, and then we overcome it.
The crowd really quite noisy, you know, big support for you all. You think that helped in your favor or?
Yeah, it's helping a lot.
Can I ask, what do you think of your chances now, potentially?
Go to semifinal?
Yes.
We never play the Korean players before, so I think 50-50 for the tournament.
After today, you must say how? Maybe more confident to fight because you already beat one top 5 player.
Yeah.
So with that, your mind dengan Korea kan, so lebih semangat gitu.
Confident memang ada, tapi macam saya cerita dulu kan, Korean player pun lebih strong daripada kita, ranking pun higher daripada kita. Yang apa kita perlu fokus, saya rasa cuba fokus on kita punya strategi, semua game plan, and then hopefully tomorrow on court perform boleh lebih bagus daripada hari.
So kalau katanya boleh sendiri lah, you bilang sendiri lah, ada chance lah boleh menang qualifier.
Chance memang ada lah.
Memang ada lah.
Can we hear a bit from Tian? He sat there rather quietly, but he's played a big part on the court. Your thoughts about the
match? You ask. You ask. You answer.
Macam mana you punya perasaan lah, you pun main peranan yang besar hari ini untuk menang.
Lepas first game lah.
Lepas first game
lah. Semalam third game kalah, dan hari ini pun strong pair. So bagaimana you rasa after big game?
Semalam kita kalah, kita still ada buat game lagi. Semalam suara kalah kita tak fikir lah, suara lepas kan. Fokus hari ini lah. Satu game.
Okay. Hari ni pun game tough kan dari segi fizikal, so back. So macam mana besok in terms of
besok ada plus.